Hey guys, I'm Anna, and today I'm going to show you how to fix Cash App if it isn't letting you buy stocks. So first of all, you need to open up Cash App on your device and then tap on this profile icon in the top right corner. From here, you need to scroll down and tap on support. Over here, you need to tap on something else. Once you're on this screen, scroll down and tap on Cash Card. Again, scroll down to the bottom and tap on contact support. And then click on Not About a Transaction right over here. Once you're on this screen, tap on Chat at the bottom to contact Customer Support Official. Now briefly explain the issue to the Cash App representative. You can type something along the lines of, "Hi Daniel, from the last few weeks, I have been trying to buy stocks through the Cash App, but the transaction isn't going through successfully. I have ensured that my Cash App balance and linked payment methods have sufficient funds to cover the purchase. However, despite multiple attempts, I have encountered difficulties when trying to purchase stocks through the app. Please help me resolve the issue with buying stocks on Cash App." Hopefully, the Cash App representative will help you fix Cash App if it isn't letting you buy stocks. And if they did, then make sure you give it a thumbs up to see more videos like this. And don't forget to hit that subscribe button. We'll see you in the next one.